Ward, just introduce yourself first.
Yeah, what's up? I'm Warwick Dunn, running back Atlanta Falcons, and today I'm actually being presented with an award, the Humanitarian Award. So it's that's the reason I'm out here, but this thing has been around. This is the third year for it, so I'm happy to be out.
That's great that you getting an award tonight. Congratulations on that. What other parts of the program do you look forward to?
Well, you get opportunity to see the artists, the different artists from around the country, but also you get to see the performances, which to me is going to be hot. I'm excited about that.
Now, being in the circles of the hip-hop artists, do you think that there is a general conspiracy against hip-hop today?
You know, it's hard to say. I'm not in that circle a lot, so I know that hip-hop has always been attacked, but we just have to stay strong. Hip-hop is important. It's changed the culture a lot. It's a big influence on our culture, so we have to try to make sure that what we're doing, and I'm talking about the artists, what they're doing, they have to stay positive.
Can you comment on the T.I. situation?
No comment. It's just a tough situation, and I'm sure, you know, you feel for T.I., and I'm sure he's taking care of his business.
Can you give us a drop for A1 Video?
What's up? This is Warwick Dunn. You're watching A1 Video.